Next person I'd like to introduce you to is one of the founders of American Book Review, also publisher of SZ Press, and like David Jackson up at the City Museum. She's the sole spirit and mover behind the annual New York Book Fair, and she's the author of Demolition Zone, Susan Saverin.
Housewife. Before it was the wind and the idea of disorder, and now it's the sea in the kitchen. Waves ripple through the lemon plants, spray wets down the pilot light, there's sea spume on the custard, whimsies of the water and the wind. I have a fear of disorder. It is a disorder in the kitchen that despairs me of ever setting it to right, of ever setting it to right again. Disorder in the kitchen and the sea breaking through dreams. How shall I get the sand out of the cupboards? There's salt glistening in the oven. All the pots are turning green. Buy more mops and sponges. Hire 7 maids for 7 years. The cat keeps dragging seaweed through the house. As the moon wanes, set the timer. The sea keeps tracking in and tracking out. If I were married to King Canute. Last night was a dream of horses. Something came riding on a great green seahorse. It was the sea, of course. Before, it was the wind.